Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Truck and Coffee. Today, we just arrived at the terminal to pick up our first load. It's gonna be a live unload, a delivery to Pupco, I believe the company's name. I'll double check my paperwork and confirm. Like I said, we're here at the terminal, and we're looking for our container. Supposed to be here in row 3. Should be a blue container. 430, 473. I believe that's it. Guys, let me connect my cables and go from there. Okay, guys, I connected my cables. Check all my tires, lug nuts, mud flaps. Make sure my locks were zip tied and secure. My doors are closed. My seal's intact. Check the other side. Landing gear is up. So we're ready to exit the terminal. Okay, guys, as you can see, there's a lot of empty spaces here. I'm just doing a quick drive around so you guys can see how empty the terminal is. Like that, it's getting worse. This is row 3 to my left and 4 to my right, and now we're gonna go around row 1 and 2. Still a lot of chassis piled up. Now we have row 2 to my left and row 1 to my right. such a big deal. Row one is usually where we drop off our empty containers. So that one having a lot of empty spots is not really a big deal. But 2, 3 all the way down to 7, you shouldn't be able to see any empty spots. Okay guys, let's go ahead and work our way to the exit so we can check out. Made it to the main gate. Let me scan my barcode so we can exit the terminal. And we actually are driving only 5, maybe 6 miles from the terminal. So it's gonna be a pretty quick delivery. Okay guys, gate just opened. Let's exit the terminal. Go from there. Guys, we're getting on the highway now. looks like this is the company. Let me see where I gotta check in. We'll go from there. Okay, guys, we're in the right spot. They told me to back into door 11. Okay, we're parked at the dock door. We're just gonna wait to get unloaded and we'll go from there. Okay, guys, they just finished unloading. I just pull forward, lock my doors. Now we're gonna exit the property and make our way to the terminal. Terminal is about 6 miles away, so it should be a quick drop. Okay, guys, we just entered the property. Make our way to the machine so they can take the container off. Hey guys, Tony's taking off the container. Once the container's off, I'll park the chassis and we'll bobtail out. So guys, like always, thank you so much for watching. Drive safe and I'll catch you on the next one.